In this video, we'll talk about versioning and baselines. We'll check an item's history, the history after making some modifications, compare different versions of the history, create baselines, and compare baselines. For today's example, let's take this ECU work item and check its history. To access it, open the work item itself, navigate to the bottom of the page, and here we can find the History tab. Click on it, and in a timeline arrangement, we can find all changes made to this work item, and furthermore, all the status changes that the item went through. Scrolling down, we can find that these are represented by different versions from latest to oldest. Let's scroll back to the top and change the details of one of the fields. I'm going to select story points and adjust it from 10 to 9. Let's refresh the page. And after refreshing and scrolling down, we can see that the history has changed to version 15 from 14. At the top of the list, this value change is immediately visible with the new value and old value represented. We can also compare different versions by using the Compare Tracker Item Versions option. To start, let's select two previous versions. In this pop-up window, we can see all changes made between these two versions. By default, only the differences are shown, but if we uncheck this box in the top right corner, we can see the whole picture with the differences highlighted in orange. Furthermore, if the differences include, for example, pictures, we can change the display mode from Wiki to HTML. Let's close this window and talk about baselines. To create a new baseline, go to the Baselines tab, and click on New Baseline. Give it a name. And now we have created a snapshot of our project under Customer B Baseline. Let's go back to our tracker and make a few changes to the head revision. First, let's edit this item. Then, let's create a new work item. After this, let's go back to the baselines and compare the head revision and customer B baseline. To start, click on the option on the top. Select the first baseline, then the second baseline, and click on compare selected baselines. In this summary window, it's immediately visible that one of the trackers were modified. To find out more details, let's click on the Trackers tab. Here it is shown to us that an item was modified and a new item was added. Let's click on Show Differences. In this new tab, a short summary is shown about these changes, and if we expand on the modified item, we can see the exact changes made for that work item.